Hi everyone, welcome to Naresh AI Technologies. This is Srinivas. In this video, I am going to explain about a character system. What is character system and what is the importance of character system? Generally, here we are representing all the characters in every programming language using constant integer values. Character system can represent all the symbols like alphabets, digits, special characters, all these representation using constant integer values. The best example of character system is what? ASCII, American's standard code for information interchange. For C and C++ applications, right, we use the character system is ASCII character system. How it will represent and why a character occupies 1 byte memory in C language also, you can understand by the end of this video. See here, character system. Generally, suppose if there is one value, if you want to convert that into binary, because the machine understands only binary language. Suppose if you want to convert into binary, any binary value, suppose 13, if you want to convert into binary, number system is there. But suppose if one character is there, one symbol is there, or one character is there, how can you convert into binary? How can we convert into binary? Right? Here it is, a number system is for number conversion. So in programming languages, they introduced a character system for characters conversion. Characters conversion. Sir, how we are converting means what? For every symbol, there is a corresponding integer value. A constant integer value is there. Right, the representation of all the symbols using constants is nothing but character system. We'll see that ASCII character set. One example of character systems is a ASCII, American's standard code for information interchange, ASCII. Here, for capital A, they have given a fixed value is a 65, capital B is a 66, and so on. For capital Z, value is a 90. If it is a small a, value is a 97, small b 98, and so on. Small z is 122. Suppose if it is a digit, for 0, value 48, 1 is a 49, and so on. For 9 is a 57. Even for special symbols also, if it is a hash, value 35, if it is a dollar, is 36, if it is a space, 32, and so on. Every language contains alphabets, digits, and special symbols. Every symbol is representing or is assigned with the one constant integer value. Suppose if you add all these constants, 26 capital letters, 26 small letters, 10 digits, and maximum number of special symbols in a language, consider 150, at most 150 suppose. If you add all these things, definitely the value is less than 256 only. Sir, why you consider 256 means? In C and C++ languages, what is the size of character? Character size is a 1 byte. 1 byte. Sir, why character occupies 1 byte memory? How can we store a symbol into 1 byte memory? 1 byte means what? 8 bits. 1 byte means 8 bits memory. How can we store a symbol into 1 byte memory means what? We are not storing the symbol. We are storing binary value only. Where is the binary value? The corresponding integer value will be converted into binary. Why, sir, character A occupies 1 byte means what? 65 you can able to store into 1 byte memory. Sir, suppose if range is exceeds, definitely the range will not exceed. Every language, any language in this world, at most having 256 symbols only, maximum. So that's why Americans decided that if we assign values from 0 to 255, every character you can represent with a 1 byte memory. Like that, they decided. So that's why they introduced ASCII with the character size is 1 byte. Here it is, 1 byte memory means what? 8 bits. So 2 power 8 value is a 256. So you can store a value between 0 to 255 into 1 byte memory. That's why ASCII range is what? 0 to 255. ASCII range is what? 0 to 255. So this is what representation of character system. Character system means what? All the symbols of one language using constant integer values it will represent. All the symbols represented with constants. The constant values between 0 to 255 only. Any value between 0 to 255 you can store using 1 byte memory. That's the reason ASCII character size is a 1 byte memory. In C and C++ languages also, why character occupies 1 byte memory means what? This is only the reason. Hope you understood. For more videos, please subscribe to Naresh IT channel. Thank you.